Since working here, I've often been asked what Metrohm actually is. We produce measuring instruments for chemical analysis. But to answer this question, I'm more interested in the bigger picture. For example, it's fascinating how much the people here identify with their company. Every third person works in development. Where does this pursuit of perfection, carefulness, and love of detail come from? Okay, this sketch is my overall impression of Metrohm. Between the axes of time and space, I will draw another axis. It stands for what we actually measure with our instruments. This sketch is a model of my spatial image. On the first level, I see the tangible world here and here as sao, scale 1:1. This is where we work. The entire manufacturing process takes place in Switzerland. Manufacturing our sensors requires a lot of manual skills. Training young people ensures our future. The chemists in our labs are constantly developing new applications for our customers. Ion chromatography, titration, and voltammetry are our most important business areas. We are now entering a deeper level, a microscopic world. When designing and manufacturing electronic equipment, a scale of 1 to 100 is part of our daily routine. Printed circuit boards are a fine example. We produce them in a clean room with thick film hybrid technology. For use in analytical instruments, they must be small, high impedance, and very robust. We make everything ourselves. This makes us independent and guarantees the quality of our products. We can only just imagine the microscopic world spatially like this. However, some of our employees deal with structures that are way beyond this limit, that are much smaller. One to 1 billion. Our specialists develop microprocessors on this scale, the brain in every electronic circuit. The benefit of these complex electronic systems is highly accurate measurement. Metrohm leads worldwide here. But what actually do Metrohm instruments measure? If our customers specify heavy metals in drinking water, contaminants in toys, or active ingredients in medication, here we delve into a completely abstract world. Metrohm instruments record even the smallest signals in the micro or even pico ampere range. That's the equivalent of a few billionths of a gram of, for example, lead in 1 liter of drinking water. We're talking about trace level or even ultra trace level concentrations. Best leave this abstract world to us. Let's return to the tangible world. For customers, measurement with our instruments is simple and convenient, thanks to user-friendly software. Signal acquisition, analysis and display, everything is automatic. We make everything ourselves, even the software. Impressive, isn't it? You could say we incubate knowledge. Of course, the foundation of this knowledge is not down to us. A good 200 years ago, such greats as Volta, Ohm, and Faraday were researching the fundamentals of electrochemistry. Since then, they have been further developed in various disciplines. Metrohm was founded here in Hirasau in 1943 by engineer Bertold Zuna. When developing instruments and measuring devices, he could use the entire electrochemistry knowledge of the time. Bertold Zuna led with strong principles. Never become a subcontractor or don't depend on banks. Sounds somewhat radical, doesn't it? but it's precisely these principles that still ensure Metrohm's success today. In 1982, Zuner changed his company into a nonprofit foundation. In doing so, he ensured the independence and success of Metrohm. It means something working for a company that does not depend on the whims of the stock market. Back to Curaçao in the present. We continually welcome visitors from all over the world. At the Metrohm Academy, customers from virtually all areas of research and industry get answers to their questions. However, not all are able to come to Curaçao. Therefore, our customers around the world are supported by my colleagues. Our subsidiaries and agencies provide service and support in more than 120 countries. So, if I now combine time, measured variables, and space in a single axis, we can see the complete Metrohm picture. Multi-layered and fascinating.